I'd like to just not lose like several seconds in the first two screens of the game. I don't need it to be perfect. I'm not going for a world record. I just want to not lose that much time. Don't swing too fast. I have to slow down. Ooh, good recovery. Select too soon! We'll make do. Really fucking sucks. Fortunately, they let me through. But... I'm gonna have to grab this health. Six. So if you said, Phage, you're fucking garbage at this game, you'd be right. But at least I'm playing it. Kinda lost it at the end there. It's alright. It's alright. Black man is to the left. Good. Much better than last time. Good jumps in space. Worried he's gonna get me because I messed up the one. Slower. Been better to go to the right. I might start doing that, honestly. Because the other thing I noticed is you save time on the prior room if you go to the right. So if it's even close, then you've lost time. If it even looks close on that screen where you gotta do the jump, then you've lost time. Dodge. It was not my best grab ever. Call the visit. Psyched him out. No, shit. No. By 18 seconds. Now the next stage, I have a lot of time to save, I think. Or no, is it fire? Fire, I have a crap ton of time to save. Oh. Gotta remember to do bomb before it gets this time. Game? Like, I did the buffer. Screens. I don't know, I got it. I know why it wouldn't let me through. Oh, that sucks. Saving 10 seconds is bad when you could save 30. Fire is 2 to the left. And bomb is like straight opposite, 3 either direction. Just go. No, I was jamming the fucking jump button. There goes my, my dehumidifier. Can't hear the game anymore. Fuck. So pissed. I was trying to jump out. Like, I was trying not to zip anymore. And I couldn't. I got stuck zipping. Scary thing is, I'm still gonna gain time, I think. Still gained almost 30 seconds. Despite the fact that fucking died on like the last screen before the boss door. Remember, go to bomb. Okay. Bomb is easy. Bomb should not be a problem. Are you shitting me? Ah! No! Gold split. What am I comparing against here? First and best. Okay. I'm not nearly as heavy as I thought. Yeah, so that tip saves a lot of time, but there's no good setup for it, so I'm just not doing it. You only really get one shot at it, too. Holy shit, I can't believe I got around him. Heh heh. Oh, we got one. We got one. So, no, we were not almost a minute ahead. We were actually behind coming out of ice, but that's okay. Drives me nuts that you have to menu over to Dr. Wily. It doesn't just start you on him. Damn, that was a huge gold split. Some of best segments is now 4 minutes faster than my PB. I do grab those refills because I'm a baby. Had a little trouble with the select there, but still killed him. Didn't go to a second cycle or anything. So we're actually gonna fight Cut here, I think. Should make it much easier overall. Great menu, by the way. Okay. Pretty huge difference. This might be the run that we actually finish. We'll see. That wasn't too bad. Oh, dude! Should have gone for it. Dude! Oh, boy. I'm so angry right now. At least I'll get another refill on Magnet. Because I had everything there. I forgot that you don't... This isn't like another Mega Man where you would just like normally fall off the ladder. Got it again. There we go. There we go. Ugh. I was out of lives. Oh no. I should have picked up. Oh, there was an extra life right there I didn't pick up. I gotta do it all again. Still PB. Yes. Okay. Maybe I can get a 26 if I had just picked up that extra life, or just died one less time somewhere else. I think we've been fine. So many dumb mistakes here. Like, so much time wasted on the last stage. Disappointing. It's 27. Okay. It's a time. I have a video now. I have a PB. What is that? I'm in like 1,000th on the leaderboards. Marked games, Mega Man, all stages. It's way down there. 119th place. Excellent. It is a time. Let's see if I can run it back. I got time for maybe one more good run before my wife gets home with the kids.